of Tikograd has surrendered. Strategic Director Pavel Ridzik has fled the system, and the primary earthworks manufacturing facilities in Tikograd have fallen under our control. But the fight is not over. Davian Intelligence has tracked the remaining Liao defenders to a hidden earthworks mech assembly plant and storage facility close to our forward operating base. Our mission is to finish the fight. Eliminate all Liao defenders and secure the earthworks production site. Kestrel Lancers, advance!
Commander, the entire Second Crucis is on deck for this mission. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Support our allies and clear the field. There is no telling what we'll encounter once we reach the targeted facility.
We have made contact with Liao defenders screening the base. We're engaging now. We've made it to the outer perimeter, encountering large amounts of static defenses.
I've identified the turret's control center, marking it on the HUD now. If there is anyone with jump capabilities, we may be able to silence those turrets all at once.
Destroy.
Zavian. We have breached the facility's perimeter. IFF readings indicate additional hostiles both inside and outside the facility.
Commander Mason, you will secure the interior. Do your best to preserve as much of the facility as possible. A working mech production facility is much too valuable to destroy. All remaining Lancers, fan out and secure the exterior of this facility. Make sure no Liao forces escape.
This is fight. It's history.
Recycling components from other mechs, it's still an impressive battle mech, which is why it is imperative that we minimize the damage to this facility.
Target acquired.
Prisoners with limited private property. Withdraw from this facility immediately or face the consequences.
I am Marshal Jackson Davian of the Second Crucis Lancers. In the name of First Prince Hans Davian and the Federated Sons, we are here to commandeer this facility. Stand down and surrender, and no further harm will come to you or your people. Commander, clear out the remaining enemy forces as fast as you can. They will most likely attempt to sabotage the facility rather than see it fall into our hands.
Automated mech repair bay handy. Make use of them while you can, Commander. No telling what we will face deeper into this facility.
Just
I'm reading multiple mech reactor activations in your vicinity, Commander. Watch yourself.
Should have seen that myself.
Surrender. All Crucis Lancer forces stand down. Mission accomplished.